Sunil Chokhia on drums. Sorry, Sunil. That's it. That's the end of my career. Great. Put your hands together for one of the most amazing Bangra bands that existed, and the lead singer and founder of that band that have been running for many, many years. Introduced electronics and synthesizers into the sound and changed the whole landscape of how Punjabi music sounds. Shin from DCS. Thank you very much.
100 people, how you doing? I said, how you doing, South Hall? We got some Punjabi people around. One. Have we got any Punjabi people here? I'd be surprised if you said no in South Hall. Saade jisma ke khoon Punjabiyan da, saade dilan ch pyar Punjab da.
Yeah. And what a beautiful day for a nice glass of wine or a soft drink, whatever you prefer. A glass of lassi even, no doubt. I think if you've got any stalls here, they might be serving lassi. Punjabi people love their lassi, but they also like a nice glass of wine now and then. Yeah, how about you keep it down? What's that bruv? Water.
Don't
water. 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 Water, bro. Here we go. Aa chak bottle daru di te sanu vi galasi pa mitra hai. You know the next line, bro. Ha, jack a bottle, Okay, people, this next track we're going to do, yeah? I'm going to be very quick about this, yeah? It's an old school track. It's called Tenukol, okay, Sharabaj Pilama, yeah? It's on Bolia. But I need you to join in with me, yeah? You're going to join in with me, people, one time. Yeah, we're going to do this old school styling like your moms and dads used to when they go to all those daytimers back in the day, yeah? In this track, we got a DJ, we got a Toli, yeah? They're going to have a bit of a ruckus after that. I'm going to count to four. One, two, three, go! When you hear that, yeah? Girlies. When you hear that, we're going to jump for the sky, yeah? We're going to touch those beautiful clouds. Not many left though, but we're going to go for them, yeah? All right, people, you with me? You with me, Southall? All right, we'll see. We'll see. Check this one in, huh? Wait for it!
I'm gonna make it.
you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, before we go, we're going to give you a very special item, yeah? The bands of Smedic, we are the sound of Smedic here today. Aplasagut, Pardesi. Unfortunately, Mr. Bulbir Pajangi has had to leave. But we're going to give you some bolia. Gudinaro Ishkamitar Rabban Lakiseno again. But before we do this, I just want to make a quick shout out. A quick shout out to my friend, Mr. Ravin Ganatri, yeah? From the Food for Life Foundation. Food for Life Foundation. They're just over there behind the slush, behind the slush tent, yeah? Go over and see them. They sponsor young girls all around the world, right? And they look after them. They deal with their education. And they, if they need to, they need to get married. They make sure that they get married properly. And they see them from young ages right until they're old. It's a very noble cause. Please go over and see them, yeah? Food for Life Foundation on the other side of the slush tent. Thank you. Andy, good knowledge, Peter.
Two.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Yeah. A little bit of respect from this man in this.
Thank you.
One time.
God bless you.